To train myself to say your name.
It's honestly, like, no joke, making me cringe a little bit.
Jaden, I don't know.
Stop, please stop.
When I think of Jaden, I'm trying to think. When I think of Jaden,
a black kid.
I think.
I have a black friend named Jaden.
I either think of Jaden Smith, as in Wilson, because that's literally
Will Smith's son.
Or I think of, like, that one guy from that show, Kicking It.
I don't know what show that is.
Yeah, there was. He wasn't a main character. They, like, fought like a team, and the one guy's name was Jaden, and Jaden was just a huge asshole, and he was Asian too.
You mean anyone that wasn't Rudy?
Basically. Well, Jack was kind of okay, except he looked ugly. Started later on in the show.
Wait, Nick, what goblin gun should I be using?
Do you have death machines?
No.
Do you have?
There's gonna be no homegirl.
Do you have danger closest?
Yes.
Everyone
put
has
that
danger
on.
Closest.
For what?
Yeah, but only if you have it unlocked. Anywhere but here.
How could you not have it unlocked?
Okay. Oh wait, that's not anywhere.
Because you have to level up to unlock gumballs.
Oh wait, what do you get at level 26 and 30? What's Arsenal Accelerator?
Arsenal Accelerator is like
something cool. It's like
you can run and sprint. You can run and sprint. You can run and sprint
at the same time.
What about lucky crit?
You know how when you have a double upgraded weapon, you only get like the double upgraded kill sometimes?
Yeah.
It makes lucky it happen like time. Twice as often. No, it's like twice as often.
Alchemical
antithesis.
That's
oh, that's that thing.
Yeah, you know which one that is, Danny. It's in the Black Ops 1 one.
Yeah. I didn't like that one.
It's the good one. The one that
fuck
everybody
you.
Permanently.
It's in the Black Ops 1 map we played.
With guess how many cancers you
I mean Jaden. I need to say Jaden for now on.
No,
I'm happy because I can
go I'm saying
Danny.
I'm saying Jaden for now on because we all use our names, so.
No, we don't.
Alright, I'm gonna call you TMorrow76 for now on then.
Okay. I'm gonna call you Uber Doge. That sounds natural.
Uber Assassin 25. That's so weird.
Every time I need to say something, I'm not gonna say Reese, I'm gonna yell Uber Assassin 25! I need you over here.
Alright, fine.
25's only there because somebody
Jaden,
took
what's
seven.
Your last name?
Costa.
Nah, fuck. I just saying your name and then a sentence.
Casta.
Nick, ask Tinhorn a question using his first name.
Costa. Costa.
Yeah,
ask Tinhorn a question using his first name.
That's how you spell it.
Hey, Jaden. How do you spell your last name?
It feels so weird. I'm calling you Tinhorn. We don't call Mistero Daniel, so we're calling
Yeah, but that's because your name's Danny.
We still wouldn't.
I would. When I say Daniel, he doesn't answer because he thinks I'm talking to you.
I'm changing my name. I'm changing my first name to Jaden Costa Daniel Klein.
Okay. How about you don't?
Are we ready to start?
I have no idea. Are my gobble gums okay, Nick?
They should be fine.
Okay, because I have like zero megas.
Alright, start when you're good then.
Tinhorn just went somewhere.
No, I'm back. I'm good.
Yeah,
no,
you're good.
You're not. You went somewhere. Did you not hear yourself, you fucking idiot?
Alright, so y'all are good then? Emphasis on y'all. Cause I'm
when I met you in the summer. Your name
when I didn't meet you ever.
We fell in love. As the leaves turn brown.
Browner than my penis.
Man, it's been a while since I've played this map.
What is up, my friends? It is Gorod Krovi and Stalingrad.
Oh,
United Soviet
Reese.
States.
One appraisal I have for Infinite Warfare. Concussions and flashbangs don't exist.
Good.
You mean you can inspect your weapon?
That's right.
That's what I heard.
Alley.
Nick, are you actually going to get Rainbow Six?
Yeah.
Honestly, wait like a week just to piss off Nolan.
No, because I was watching some gameplay on it and it actually looks alright.
It looks okay.
Yeah.
Am I Takio?
We have to restart every single time until we get.
Oh no.
What color is it, Nick?
I got it! First hit! Wait!
Oh good.
Nope, I got Undead Man Walking, just keep
your
oh.
Take Undead Man Walking out, just so we can get this. So we know if we get it for sure.
Well, but that kind of defeats the purpose of Undead Man Walking.
Fuck you.
Hey Danny, how well do you remember this map?
9.
Wrong answer.
10.
Did you just say 9? Because that's not a good answer. If I don't get Mark 3's first hit, I'm gonna start the game and have us beat the Easter egg solo.
If I don't get first hit, Mark
so have
3's...
us, as in all of us, beat the Easter egg solo.
Yes.
Alright, now.
Same time.
Oh, I was trying to do Gorod solo once. After we'd beaten it, I was like, I wanted to attempt it solo. And you literally can't do the Valkyrie step.
Yeah, it's impossible.
Really?
Well, okay, I'm sure if you had, like, Undead Man Walking or something, you could.
No, I tried it with that. Still impossible.
How about Queer and Headlights?
Nah, I haven't tried that.
But, like, the Valkyrie step escorting it, it's so hard.
You're right.
just hear Danny in the background.
Danny, is that the noise Nikolai's making right now on the loading screen?
No, I'm making noises. Making. Are you ready?
I'm Nikolai.
All right, give me the green. It's not green. End it. Go.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Guys,
the second I see a flash of color and it isn't green, I will scream. Even if it doesn't sound like I say end the game, just end it.
Okay.
I'll go end the game! We can get our goal is it takes me about 5 seconds to get over to the machine and another 2 seconds for me to see what the gobblegum is. So our goal is 7 seconds.
Alright.
I think that's speaking of seven.
Seven's more than eight.
Uh-oh. I just left without all of you guys by accident.
Wow, Reese! How did you actually manage that?
I tried to just start the game instantly, and it gave me some option that wasn't start the game.
And you pressed it.
I'm trying to
think right now, hold on. I gotta let it think for a sec.
Okay.
Why can't I see Daniel?
I don't know what you mean by that, Nick. But okay.
I bet Jaden knows what I mean.
Stop. Hey, you're actually making me.
Alright, you guys ready?
It's not okay to call him that.
What?
What's
your middle name? Tinhorn Jaden.
What's your middle name? Tinhorn? Is your middle name Tinhorn?
Yeah, I wish.
If you dead ass answered Tinhorn, I would have lost it. Even if you weren't serious, I would have.
Doing a fucking intro. We're here with Nick.
Man, we're here with Jaden. Jaden Tinhorn.
Jaden
Tinhorn. Kesto.
Nick. Spider Bite Spider Bite and Hyper, all of them don't call each other by their names.
But like,
yeah, because they have
so
a fan
why
base.
Should we?
They have family.
So.
Oh. Dude, you're all saying that because you don't want to say Jaden.
Fuck up. So cringy. Honestly, it doesn't sound right.
Didn't Thugs tell us his real name too and that about it?
Thugs? Oh, you remember
can you
Thugs?
Get your shopping free better?
He always messaged me play Revelation
yeah.
on the Xbox. And half the time, I'm just not even home. And then the other half of the time, I'm already on PC and doing stuff. And he's like, play on the Xbox. And I'm like, come on, PC.
Joey.
Joey Naughty.
I will tell you this right
looks
now,
like
though.
Joey.
If Joey Naughty ever asked me to play with him on Xbox, I would drop everything and go.
Dude,
and
I'd
then
be
invite
down.
Me over so I can play split screen with you.
And we could, and then every time we teleport, we could all just say,
Whoa, Drew!
Just for old time's sake.
Oh, green.
I can't
mean
to help. Oh, sorry, green.
This is not something from my memory. Green!
Nick, I got danger closest.
Oh, good. We can go to the boss fight now, guys.
Sweet.
Yeah.
I wanted to see how much faster I could get there than you. Yeah, excellent. Press F. Mm.
Jaden. All right, Danny.
a bitch.
Danny, if we beat the Easter egg, we all have to scream Jaden.
Okay.
Sure.
We beat it and we go, Jaden!
Jaden! Okay.
You press start game the opposite way that you should have.
Jaden also kind of reminds
me. Shut the fuck up, you make me cringe.
Reese, usually I at least am at the main menu for a second. I didn't even get to the main menu. The Frozen Forest went away and now I'm at the loading screen.
I just deleted the Frozen Forest cutscene thing. It just replaced it with the black screen.
Good or bad?
You can
and
do
it grows
that?
Faster.
How do you do that?
I think you just go into your video
you're
file.
Inside me.
Delete it.
What? I was stuck inside Danny for a sec. I'm pretty sure you can honestly replace it with anything. You just have to rename whatever file.
I kinda
wanna
try that now.
That's green, you fucking idiots.
Cause I know for a fact it works on Black Ops 2. Cause I'm trying to remember. I changed the loading screen for Buried in Black Ops 2 once. To Or not Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1. I changed the loading screen in Black Ops 1 for
Buried?
For whatever DLC 3 is. For whatever DLC 3 is.
Is that Shangri-La?
I think so. I changed it to the Rickroll picture. It was a long time, it was like 2 years ago. I wasn't clever back then.
You guys like this noise, because I know I do.
Are
you guys
going to
hear me throw a water bottle at my desk as hard as I can, hope it doesn't explode over my computer?
That'd be hilarious if it did.
Do you want to hear it?
No, because I can already hear it.
Nick, do you want to hear it?
I didn't say yes, did I? Danny, make the noise Nikolai's making. Now make the noise the dragon's making.
Alright, I kinda hope we don't get it this time because I just replaced it with a video. I wanna see if it works.
How did you do it?
I just renamed the video.
To what?
You might have to restart the game first.
Yeah, maybe, but. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait.
Oh,
shit.
I got it!
Okay.
Alright, nobody kill anybody.
Alright, Reese, I'm gonna buy left side, go right to power.
Okay.
I call turning on power.
What?
Reese, if I don't get to turn on power, I'm leaving.
Alright, well then you follow.
No, I'm buying right side first, Reese. I'm buying right side first.
Alright, well, I'm gonna just have Danny do it because he's an idiot.
Whoever gets the first.
I have a power fetish, okay?
I can tell.
Whoa.
Trying to power.
I got it.
Two. I wasted time.
This animation turns me on.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for all the important things. I found them. Systems
operational. Oh, I forgot the eye follows you.
It's Sophia.
Yours.
How far did you get?
I got everything basically.
Okay, good.
Can I get a wall gun? Can you do it? No way.
Wait, you can get wall guns and shit for free too?
Hey, I got the KN skirt.
Wait, could you get pack a bunch for free then?
If you had access to it, yeah. Don't end the round though.
Just go to round two.
No, cause if we get the thing, we can run it.
What thing? Oh, the
I'm holding the guy, so if you have any zombies, kill him. Make sure you don't knife lunge though. Anyone else have zombies?
No.
Nope.
Alright, I think this guy might be last then. I'm gonna look around for the dragon shield parts.
We get to ride a fucking dragon in this map.
Nah, so I'm gonna let my guy respawn here while I'm looking at the part.
The only one, I actually have no idea where it is.
I know all the locations.
I know two of them, and it's not the two where it is.
Where'd it go?
There's one inside. It's not here. There's one next to the sign up here. It's not there.
Yeah, this is the wrong spot.
One next to Jug.
Oh, we can spawn a Jug?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's right here. Oh, I missed. Oh, wow. Alright, the valve is at department.
Wait, Nick, how many shopping trees do you have?
None now.
I don't know how.
Right, I'll take care of the valve stuff.
Nick, you always have on the houses and shopping trees. I have no idea how. Like, the only thing I ever have is crawl space.
I'm gonna end around. If he. Someone go to the dragon thing. Because if he. Danny, is that you?
Is it?
Alright, wait, where's the,
do you know, if I get the cylinder, we don't have it, but this guy might drop it. So Danny, if I get the cylinder, you know where to put it?
Yeah, you put it in
I'm here, so I can do it, just in case.
Wait, you put it, put it somewhere over here. Yeah, you put it in this thing. Same side
here. Just stay over there, so that way, right when we get it, put it in.
Wait a minute, why did I just get Zetsubo, Brown ending music?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm getting that too.
That's so weird.
Fuck. Tinhorn, what did you do?
I don't know.
The fuck did you do, Tinhorn?
That's so weird.
Yeah, Jaden, what the fuck did you do?
Oh my fucking, you're actually making me cringe. Please stop. After this game, I'm not doing a second attempt because I don't want to watch the fucking game.
I got it, put it in, put it in, put it in.
I have a max ammo. Just tell me what. We got a max.
Alright, just grab it.
It's
all the way.
It's like near supply.
I'll try and get it.
Did I do it correctly?
It might be in.
Oh, it's supply depot.
The Groth module?
Yeah, it's in supply.
Yeah, Reed, come over, Danny, come over to us.
Whoa.
Look at the green light in the sky.
Did you already get it?
No.
Not yet.
Am I running at the speed of light?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Almost died.
We got it.
You guys can hit box if you want and stuff. Don't use up your points. I only really hit once for now. Once we have him
contained, I'm gonna get marked because I know it. Different key,
obviously. I might not hit box. Oh shit, I knifed him, sorry. I'm gonna pretend like I didn't do that, okay? Okay.
Didn't do what?
Get a nuke.
One nuke. Danny, if you don't get the joke, we're pretending you didn't do it. Put it in right away. Put it in right away.
I'm here. I'm here.
Where do I put it in?
No, everybody's doing it. Don't worry.
It's
put a green light in the sky.
Oh, it's dragon. Come in.
Dragon?
Alright, I'm running over.
Oh, it's over here.
I have no gun, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing.
I have a KN.
Alright. I'll just be here for moments.
Throw your nades and stuff though when they get close. Here we go. Use the insta.
Here's the name.
Use the insta to your advantage.
I'm gonna
okay. It's round 4 and you don't have a gun?
Yes,
so
that's me.
Guns.
Oh, I got PPSH.
I think it's called Italian. Ballistic strategy. Alright, the less you do is the better. There's a nuke.
That's
watch
up.
Out.
Just grab the nuke.
Why? Right, I've this guy 5 times.
Yeah.
Died. Alright, put it in right away. Put it in right away.
I'm going.
I still don't have a gun.
Yo, hit box. Just hit right now. It's infirmary. Yep.
Okay.
Danny, hold on.
Oh, shit.
I can get him.
Don't worry.
Are you sure? I'm gonna come.
No, Danny, I'm right here.
I'll cover the girlfriend module. Yeah.
Go for the module. I got him. Go for the module.
It's a jug.
It's upstairs somewhere.
It's a, I think
there's a gun around here. Yes, there is.
Come here down here, Danny.
I don't care what it is.
Shoot. Yeah, I think it is.
That jug.
Bitch, why is the M87 cost me 1500?
Oh, it's funny.
I'm knifing. Knife.
I haven't come over
distractions.
There.
Distractions. So many distractions.
Alright. We need to hold a guy this round.
I almost died.
Reese, use your shield fire. We're done.
Oh, I got my challenge. Groth module 3 condition.
I can pack a punch already.
Oh, I forgot to check my challenges.
Yeah,
and yes, we do have crack open.
I didn't know that was my challenge. I'm just glad we did it. No, this flavor
just isn't for me. Do we need challenges done for this Easter egg or no?
I don't think so.
What it's only Zetsubo.
Shit, though.
Yeah, because Zetsubo is dumb.
I'll hold a guy.
Last challenge is kind of weird, but.
Please give me more right. 30s.
Don't kill the guy next to me.
Wait, you guys
ask
have a gun?
You shall receive. You know how I feel like. Please give me Mark 3s. You wanna know what it gave me?
Don't put that one in, Danny.
Not Mark 3s. actually get Mark 3s?
Yeah. You want to see? You want to see?
I swear to God, if you shoot a sniper.
Freeze.
What's up?
Wait, we need them for the Easter egg, right?
We don't need them, but they're very useful to have.
Alright, if I don't have 12,000 points by the end of this round, there's something wrong with this game.
I have a pretty good amount of points and jug, so... Reese, do you have jug yet?
Yes.
Tinhorn, do you have jug?
Yep.
Danny, do you have jug?
Not yet.
So then... Use your pistols on my guys, then.
I have one.
I have 3 mags.
Stay away from him, I'll keep training them up.
Got one mag. Alright.
Wait till I run out of pistol.
Are we using immolation liquidation at all?
If I get it, I'll use it.
Oh, you have? Okay. That's what I was wondering. So I shouldn't hitbox.
I mean, I hit once just to have a weapon.
Well, I hit once, I got more threes.
I'm gonna hit. If I don't get immolation liquidation next hit, I'm gonna hit. Okay. Don't use your actual gun on it. On the zombies, I mean.
Here's my question.
Oh.
What if my
careful there. Done it around. I think there's only like one left. What, Reese?
I'm gonna just see if my challenge is really easy for the pack bunch of guns, so I don't even know.
I think there's one guy left. Yeah, this is the last guy, Tinhorn.
Alright, can you like not kill him for a sec?
We're gonna go to pack punch.
Oh, we are?
Danny, go back towards spawn.
No, I know it's somewhere near where I am.
Danny, you passed it. Oh, never mind. It's Reese. No, come back towards. Keep coming back towards spawn, Danny. Me and Reese are both right next to it.
Got all my
I didn't get immolation liquidation.
Nick, where do I go from up here?
You can't go that way.
Alright, how do we... Oh,
Tinhorn. That wasn't me.
Wait, was that... Oh, that was
wait,
me.
Danny, what'd you do then?
There's a little fire zombie.
Yeah, but how'd he die?
Oh, he just kinda exploded.
Killed
You killed him.
The mountain. I didn't shoot
him. You got points for it.
The Gigant I-beam. I need to get maybe 40 kills with that. How do I go about doing this?
Crap.
Just
train him up and then
train him, yeah.
Trap.
But where is the Gigant IV? Is that
there's
a
two.
That's supply depot, I think.
There's one in factory and one in supply.
Yo, and we see the Mangler.
Hey, Tanner, where do I go from here to get the jug?
This way.
See, I was over here. I remember it was somewhere.
It's upstairs. The left. Wait, where'd you
Danny,
go?
Where'd you go? Danny, wrong way! Go back down there. No, nope, that's also the wrong way.
Alright, well, box is up here.
So. Go back downstairs.
Don't worry about it. Yeah.
Alright, tell the guy what's holding.
Down here.
Yes. Now go down those other stairs. To the sewer. To the sewer.
Yeah.
Now go to the right. That is not the right. There you go. No.
Here, right here. Right here. Where I am.
Tinhorn is.
And upstairs. Right here.
Dude, you kept running between the other side of the sewer. Just over and over again.
Whoa.
Is that a Valkyrie?
Oh, no, that was the giant.
I kind of thought the trap was not there. So I missed all my stuff.
Go hit box just
once. That's
yeah, I want to hit more than once. Oh, okay, don't kill
that
guy.
Last? Is that last?
Yeah. Don't kill any more zombies. I'm gonna go check what my challenges are. I can kill like two
fucking
of them.
Fucking Jew. Gave me the goddamn locust. I guess I have to take it.
Low key, I kind of like the locust. Like a little bit.
No points though.
So you have the M87 and the locust right now, Danny?
Yeah, I guess so.
Alright, don't end around because I want to go.
How do I get the spawn from here, Reese? Probably this one.
Octroid zombies with headshots, that's pretty easy. 4 rounds in a hatchery, that, it's not hard, but that would require me spending 4 rounds in a hatchery.
I don't know how to get the spawn.
No kidding. Box is in spawn, by the way. Yeah, it is.
Oh, where? I don't know how to get to fucking anywhere in this map. This is terrible. Tinhorn.
Yeah.
I'll get the spawn from here.
What does the right mode challenge do?
Oh, wait, never mind. I think I know.
Right? That's a free perk. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How many kills do you have for the I-beam challenge?
Like one.
I'm just letting you know. If you buy it more than five times, you already lost. Oh, never mind. Actually,
not necessarily, because 90.
Yeah, I know.
Box.
No, I forgot about that. But one time I had the Shadow Claws and the FFAR, and I had that challenge. So I'm just like, I'm not gonna go for it.
I'm just gonna
which one gives you the
so hard.
I'm not gonna kill
people.
The one on the left.
Nick, I can't find my way back to spawn.
Dane, do you see where the guy just walking in circles is right now?
Wait, can I kill the zombie?
No.
Leave them both alive. I have one right now,
yeah,
but I want them both alive.
Alright, Tinhorn.
Dane, you remember where Jug is.
Okay, follow me.
Do you remember where Jug is?
Everyone's leaving. See, I went down here. I didn't know where to go. I went down here too. And I went up here also.
Here we go. Wait, you want to see, hit the box or what?
No, there's challenges.
Oh, okay.
This one on the left.
Yes, left is gone. 10
times with the giant fingers within 3 seconds of sliding.
Don't go for that one. That's too difficult. It's like really hard.
Ride the dragon. 100 zombies with dragon strikes.
I wasn't really worried about the dragon strikes.
Which box is
it? It's on the balcony up there. So we're at the second floor and then walk out the balcony.
Don't answer me. Don't even say anything. Nigger, I don't want the FFAR.
That's a good gun.
What? Danny.
The FFAR is like a great gun.
That is like the best gun in this game.
Yeah. Upgraded as 90 bullets a clip. It's basically an LMG upgraded. Alright, let's ride the dragon. We're gonna go from
the FFAR. Said nobody ever.
Where are we taking it from?
Tank. That's the left side.
Oh. I'm here.
That sucks. Two of us are already at the... Me and Tinhorn are already
at the...
Watch
the fire, guys.
Me and Tinhorn are already over here. So we're gonna stay over
here. Well, we have to take it from all three locations anyway.
Yeah, we're taking it over here.
I mean, we don't have to.
Should I call it?
We do. Alright, just call it over there. Never mind. Go on the dragon command, I guess. We do have to if Danny wants to do his challenge.
But see, that's if Danny wants to do the challenge. It's not a necessity.
Danny, do you want to do your challenge?
Yeah.
Then we gotta do it. Alright, wait for everyone, then we'll ride this draggy. Yeah. Alright, what's everyone's weapon situation real quick?
We get to ride a fucking dragon in this
match. I know Reese and Danny's. Tinhorn, what's your weapon situation?
I have a PPSH and a 48 Drudge.
Yo, get on,
anyone
get on,
have
get
a
on,
pistol?
Get on.
I have an MR6.
Nick, are you on?
Alright, who got on first?
That was me.
Cause Reese, I was gonna have you buy another gun.
Why?
Cause I wanna do the thing.
Who
the
said
dragon
I can't
strike.
Do it?
Do you think you can do it?
Nick.
I mean, I'm probably not that hard of the Mark III, but...
Nick, I go hard on paint. Alright?
Alright, well let me grab the dragon egg first. And we're gonna go for it.
There's no such thing as only trying it. It's either you do it or you don't. We're doing it.
I mean, technically we are trying to do it.
No. We are going to do it. Can I hit the dragon egg with a nade? Let's find out. It works.
I mean, I'm not surprised.
I really just want to
hit
the sewers out of
some,
here,
I hit the zombie
cool.
with a nade.
That's fine. Everyone get back up here. Let's do this thing.
Nick, the sewers look cool in this.
Okay.
Wow!
What?
The sewers look cool in this, guys! Alright,
I'm gonna use the MG.
Don't grab that max yet. Bottom left. Or bottom right, I mean.
Top left.
No, go to the bottom, Danny, because they don't breach the top. They breach the bottom, though.
I know, we killed that boss, though.
Oh, wow, never mind then. You're right, my bad.
Love you, So the FFAR is good?
Yes, the FFAR is good.
Alright, you know what? Reach, you can use this one. I'm gonna send it back. Think about my luck this time. Oh yeah, I forgot you don't get points for this, which is gay as hell.
Remember, if they breach, use your shield.
I don't have one. I probably should've.
Just why I didn't wanna go right away.
I'm just gonna focus the boss.
It'll be fine. I like two-shot Mangler.
Alright, where are we going next?
Please let me
upstairs.
Use the MG.
Upstairs.
Alright, I'm using the MG.
Is that your challenge?
Yeah.
Reminds me of Origins as well.
Yeah, Reese, you kind of melt Manglers with that thing, just so you know.
Does this thing overheat?
No, but it'll eventually just run out. Reloading?
This isn't that one.
I think we unlocked a mask or something. Because I heard the,
Yeah, no, it just makes that noise sometimes, even if you don't unlock it. It's weird.
Unlock what?
I don't think so.
Hey, we've been shooting Manglers a lot, so.
Oh,
maybe.
There goes.
Unlock
the,
what?
The mask. What
the fuck is that?
There's a mask that makes it that Manglers don't do that much damage to you. Alright, after the third wave, we're grabbing the max ammo.
Alright.
Where's it?
Nah, I just two-shot at the Mangler.
They should bring back the Riga Mark II.
Reloading.
I'm gonna need to.
I'm out of ammo. Mangler right there.
Alright, hold on, I'm gonna grab this max. Tinhorn and Danny upstairs, Reese stay down here with me.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm grabbing this.
Wait, I can't use the M8 right now, or the...
You can, I just got the max ammo.
Nah, not, that's not what I meant, the fucking turret. Just broke it for me.
Get out of here.
Tell me if you see him coming upstairs. Cause it's... Oh shoot.
Tinhorn, big breach right side.
Yep.
If you see a Valkyrie or a Mangler, use your shield.
No, they're breaching up here.
Oh, okay.
If you need help, say something.
No, we're okay. We're fine. There's a Mangler on his way. Whoa, whoa, we just teleported through that wall. Watch out, right side. Oh no, we definitely unlocked the mask. I heard it.
Yeah, I think that's the mask noise.
Our upstairs
I think I'm
is clear.
Done on my side. Oh, just kidding, I have a Mangler.
There we go. That was
Mangler?
Easy.
What's that?
No one down. Alright, grab your dragon strike.
See?
No, grab your dragon strike.
We go hard on the paint, Nick.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot the thing.
Oh, I'll pick it up.
So someone pick it up.
Guys.
I'll tell you.
I get to
it.
Take a sewer.
What, Danny?
We get to take a
yeah,
sewer.
Yeah, you got
out
it.
Here. Are you ready for this, Tinhorn? You ready for my you're gonna miss the 360 no scope. Just shooting here, it sounds so.
Alright, let's not end the round so that the dragon can bait the egg and fire.
Reese, I know you. Yeah, and Reese, I know you're gonna. I put it in spawn, by the way. So when you come to spawn, just stay here. Just stay in spawn because I want the dragon.
Let's talk about how both my legs didn't break when I jumped.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, speaking of,
what?
Dragon's already here.
Oh shoot!
I need to stay in the fire for my challenge. Oh, zombies here.
Where?
Oh right shit! Nearly. I'm red.
Where? Alright, so they're not around yet. I'm gonna kill one of these guys. Alright, so... Hold on, let me think for a second.
Like, this guy's a spreader. Shit.
I'm just gonna train around and try and get I-beam kills.
Alright, so Reese. After you get the I-beam kills, we're gonna have Danny trade in tank, alright?
Yeah, okay.
So, would you rather train spawn dragon or supply? I don't think
so. I'll give a shot at spawn. Do you want me to try and get the double tap trophy thing?
The what? Which one is that? Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
I got it. It's the Valkyrie.
Did anyone shoot the thing in front of Dragon Command and get that one yet?
No.
No. Alright, I'll just do it later then. I'm gonna train a dragon, so I might as well.
Guys, down. Can I get a revive?
No, fuck you. Kill yourself. No one likes you. Oh, yeah, the helmet is here.
Oh, sweet.
Pick it up.
Where?
Come back towards spawn, Danny.
Oh, that's gonna take a while.
The helmet makes it so you do, like, more damage to Manglers and they do less to you. Tino, you can come up here and grab it, I'll take the zombie.
Necessity at the boss fight.
Guys, okay. I get to spawn first try, can I have a blowjob from everyone in this lobby?
No.
Yes.
No.
Danny, I stole your birthday head anyway, so.
That's true.
What?
You all do.
You know what, I don't wanna know.
Alright, I'm in spawn.
Someone show Danny where it is. Turn around, Danny. Go to Tinhorn.
I like got a third. I almost got half of the kills for the mounted MG. I'm proud of that.
What does it look like? Oh, that's sick.
Yeah.
Maybe the second round I can use the Mangler.
Tinhorn, would you rather run in supply or in front of dragon?
I'll try dragon.
Alright, I'll just supply then.
Wait, where's dragon?
What about Danny still doesn't have a shield?
Dragon is where power was. Danny, get a shield.
Where is the shield?
Right here.
I don't know.
You want this? Yep. Fuck you.
I'm gonna buy ammo for my
tank.
Do you want? No, because tank is the easiest.
Okay.
Nick, what's the best strategy for getting a million kills in one IV?
Train them up.
Okay, but like, what direction do you like run them through?
I run them down here, and then I run them up the ramp here.
But so, like, when you. Do you run down here and then quickly activate it, or do you activate
Like run up here? I train them down here, just in a circle.
Okay, but then when you go to activate it, what do?
I buy this, pull out my shield,
and then... Oh, the shield?
Run through it. Yeah.
Well, does it damage your shield, though?
No.
Oh, okay. I'll give it a shot.
Alright.
And I got the thing from Dragon Command.
Don't even put it in. It's not worth it. Oh, do you mean the zombie? Oh, you meant the trophy. Whoops.
Yeah, the trophy.
JK. Hey, Reese, actually, do you want to run it once at supply this round? Because we need to buy that I-beam trap anyway for the trophy.
Sure.
Alright.
What's the strat there?
I don't have a strat there. I've never really actually used it lethally there before, so.
That's good.
I'm trying to think of what else we need to do. We just need to run around for the egg. Trophies include dragon strike, so if someone wants to do that right now. Reese, you're over there, so if we want to do the dragon strike trophy right now.
Alright.
And then the other one we need is the safe, which we can't do yet. So, tell me, after you do the dragon strike one?
I'm doing dragon strike right now. Alright.
Alright, Danny, you ready to end the round?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead and end it. Danny, I wonder when you're ever gonna. I wonder if you're ever gonna upload a full Easter egg video.
Yeah, that's true. If I do it, it's literally just gonna be like fucking an hour and a half long.
You're never gonna be able to do it in parts. It's just gonna have to be all in one cut. Tino, you have one part left, right?
For what? No, I finished that.
No, because I never watched your last episode. I just saw boss fight and I was like,
I've only done it once.
I think it was on a custom map, so it doesn't count.
It was.
Oh, hello, Mangler. Hi. Nice of you to stop
by. I think what I'm gonna do
by.
Instead of uploading like each single one, I'm doing a compilation of every single Black Ops 3 Easter egg.
That's
make
my
it really
idea.
Funny and shit. Nuh-uh.
I mean, I never told you it was my idea. That was my plan. I don't care if you do it. I was gonna do it in
nuke,
two parts.
I'm gonna
so.
Get it right now.
No?
But it's so shiny, Nick.
My bad. Go ahead.
It's also in my way.
Wait, did I kill the Mangler with the I-beam? Could that be hilarious?
Oh, yo, look in the corner. It shows the mask on her face.
Grab that. Yeah, grab that trophy when it's done.
I don't see it. It's still gone.
Yeah, you have to wait till it's done.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab Speedy Colon.
I'm gonna see how I'm doing on my challenge.
And Reese, I'll train some zombies up for you this round.
Thanks, man.
You guys mind if I call the dragon over and then go pack a punch?
We actually don't have enough I-beam. That's bad.
I wanna pack a punch yet. Just because it's only around 7. Wait till we're closer to the boss fight.
Where's stamina at?
You want stamina?
Yeah.
Where are you? I'll show you.
I know down it's somewhere. Here. It's this one right here.
Alright, Danny. You got three choices. Upstairs, downstairs, or right. If you pick the right choice, I'll give you $20. Wrong. It's this way. Turn around.
Got
him. I knew it wasn't right. Speed
colon. Sounds like it's saving up time.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up.
So I have about 11 kills on,
Nick,
out of
see
40.
If you can get immolation deprivation.
Yeah. Thanks for reminding me about that. Alright, Reed, or Danny. Here's your choice. Left, down, or up?
Which way is down?
I don't know! Maybe it's the one going down!
It's left.
It's down.
Fucking nigger. And it's over there.
Alright, Danny. You get one more choice here. Which set of stairs is it? Fucking trick question, both of them take you to Speed Cola.
I'll be your wife.
Alright, I'm gonna hit for Imalaga Lugadagin. Of course, alright. Well, I'll definitely get it on my next hit.
What'd you get?
But I'm gonna save it for when I have meal kit.
Okay.
Should I take? I'm taking Unquenchable. Wait, if I have 3 perks and I take Unquenchable, can I still use it whenever?
Yes.
Alright. What's my 4th perk?
7.
It's gonna be penis.
What?
What's your my 4th perk?
Hey Reese, hands up.
What perks are in this map?
All 9 of them.
Is there a Wonder Fist?
Yes.
Nice. Can I end the round?
What the heck?
Hey, wait one sec.
I'm giving you 5 seconds.
What's good, Reese? Alright, go ahead.
Something on the TV. That was interesting.
Ah, that poster's in Spanish.
En español.
Now you're probably thinking, Nick, we're in Russia. What are you on?
I'm on opium.
Nick, that water is straight from Uganda.
All Uganda right. Doesn't have water, Reese.
It
fucking
actually
idiot.
Does. There's no. There's a lake right below it.
Reese, now you see, that's what they say. But it's a fact that all of Africa is just a...
Hey, Reese, I'm taking the same social studies as you.
You've told him that before.
I know.
Like, I know I got 130% on Mr. Bergman's test.
Okay, yeah, honestly, I studied so hard for that
shit.
Yeah,
same. Same, like I got the front
I better
part
have a
full
9,000. I better have a 9,000% on that.
What'd you do for extra credit on it?
What?
Like,
oh,
Africa, more like
was,
I memorized it.
Extra credit was, some of the countries weren't listed on the word bank, and if we named the countries and spelled them, oh, we didn't have to spell them right.
No,
so
you,
if
we
named the country,
right.
Oh yeah, you did have to spell them right, right. If you were to name the countries that weren't on the word bank, you got extra credit points.
That's nice.
Well, it's half for each one.
Well, yeah, it was only half of them. Alright, Reese, I'm bringing my train over here in a sec. I'll tell you when I'm close.
Okay.
How many,
My turn. How what?
I got a fire cell.
How many extra ones were there?
Fine.
Not a lot.
The fire cells.
I'm like,
oh, do I hit the box or do I
keep
my train for a reason?
They gotta really.
I'm gonna hit. No, I'm not even gonna hit because I have good weapons anyway.
Oh, I got the HG40. Reset.
Alright, so I'm bringing them up pretty soon here.
Which way are you coming?
From the outside. Bottom outside.
Okay.
Guys, I have the FFAR and the HG.
I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it'll work.
Which of my fourth perk? Where's Wonderfizz at?
I'm not sure. I'll show you at the end of the round.
Nick, I'm training at like the backmost part, so you should be good when you come up.
Alright, Reese, get ready. I have a pretty fair amount coming in.
Alright, like the second.
There's some guys. There are some guys. Alright, you ready, Reese? I'm coming in like.
Alright, I'm buying it. I'm buying it.
No, come on.
Kill them all. Kill them all. Alright.
Are any of you guys holding a zombie?
Yeah, there's Nick. Two over here.
Alright, yeah, hold a zombie, Tinhorn.
It's a nice laser you got there.
Did we go pick up the dragon egg, or is that next round?
That should be this round, I think. Maybe not.
Alright, let me just go check how I'm doing.
I have a sniper, so I can get the,
You have a sniper? Alright, yeah.
Apparently I got an achievement.
Oh, I don't even need to break my shield.
Bet you I can figure out what that is.
Shield. Oh wait, I'm gonna go upgrade the shield for us.
How do you?
If you're still watching the Keemstar thing.
What, Danny?
You still watching the Keemstar thing?
Oh, there.
What Keemstar thing?
The Keemstar and Leafy thing.
I finished it. I watched the whole thing. Right.
Then somebody's watching the news in the background.
You're watching it right now?
Oh, somebody is watching the news because I can hear it.
Oh, Reese, or I mean, Danny, do you want Wonderfizz?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm two thirds of the
it's,
way.
It's, come towards spawn.
Okay. Hey, Tinhorn, watch a zombie behind me.
Mm-hmm.
Just don't get wrecked, okay?
I got the egg.
The egg? Alright.
I need to, like, get enough points to hit the.
One, well, I have though here, Reese. We're gonna run another round anyway, cause we need to get killed on napalm. Come upstairs here, Danny. It's up here.
Nick, what if the dragon makes all my zombies napalm?
Yes.
And then I kill him with a eye beam.
What'd you get, Danny?
Deadshot the queer man.
Okay. What if Reese? No,
it won't work.
It doesn't.
That's stupid.
I might get double tap, Danny.
Double tap.
But it's your choice. I would get double tap, but you can just do whatever you want. Can't do that yet.
Yeah, no. 1500? That's so.
I'm gonna go into the hatchery because a Valkyrie will spawn there.
What are the giant fingers?
Danny, or Tinhorn, do you mind buying the dragon from a supply or tank? Matter.
Alright, I'll get a tank.
Danny, ride the dragon with me.
What are the giant fingers?
It's the claw
that's leading
to tank.
Yeah, don't do that trap, Danny.
Tank.
It's like hard.
Shit.
What are we riding?
Wait, should Danny fly with you so we can get there all three times?
Yeah, that's why I told Danny.
Wait, where are we riding it from?
Oh, the dragon.
Two dragons.
Which one?
Where come to where me and Tinhorn both are right now. And Reese, we're all here.
You know, I never knew this room existed.
There's one on each side.
Yeah, I never knew that.
I'm gonna make it to where you are first try. I found it.
Here, someone, don't ride the dragon yet, though. Someone keep the zombie off me. I need to look for the symbol.
Alright, I can,
It's on the robot, I think.
Where the zombie?
I have no clues.
Oh, it should be like a random set of symbols on the robot. Hold on. Danny, bring him to one of the side rooms. Maybe you have to ride the. Oh yeah, you have to ride the dragon from all three locations first. Just kidding.
What symbols are you looking for?
I'll show you. Get on the dragon if you're coming. Wait, don't go on yet though.
No,
but...
I'm not going.
All right, well then.
You got
who's not up here?
I'm not going.
You're not going, Tinhorn?
Just me and Nick.
All right, get on, Danny.
And Nick, there's a lot of dragon in this map.
Danny, look at me. Danny, look at me. Danny, look at me. Danny, look at me. Danny, look at me.
Look
at me. Look at me. Look me in the eyes. Why'd you put your gun away, huh? You're a pussy.
Bye, guys. Goodbye.
Bye, Reese.
Alright, tell me when I can.
Does every dragon location take a step back punch? That's gay. I'm a quivering pussy. Nice.
J-A-Y-D-E-N. I spelled it right.
Well, but you put an S at the end.
I meant Jaden, like Jaden is. Jaden's.
But Nick.
Danny, don't jump down yet. Hold on. There's a reason I came here. Anyone remember?
Valkyrie.
Valkyrie, thank you. Alright, Danny, you can...
I can leave?
Yes.
You wanna hear the, you wanna see the nastiest trick shot in existence?
Bring it on.
Nick, shoot your gun down here.
What? No, I'm not going down with you.
Right, I'm gonna take back the dragon from what's it called? Supply.
Let Danny go on with you.
Okay.
I'm coming. Supplies,
Alright, Danny, here's what we need to do, alright?
Kill the geese.
Yeah.
Slave the Jews.
Here's what else you need to do, though. You need to train up your zombies. Don't kill them, just... Yeah. You need to kill up your zombies and train them. And then you have to get the dragon to breathe fire on him. And then when he does that, you can kill your zombies.
I'm in supply.
And remember, your shield protects you from fire damage.
Wait, what?
Summon the bitch.
He's, that's the wrong spot.
Ah, fuck.
He was just right. Okay.
Did we take
bye.
Him already?
What?
Yeah, we took it. Wait, where are you?
Power.
He's at Dragon Command.
Oh.
Fuck that. I'm bad.
Wait, what happened?
I called the dragon at Supply Depot and then he calls it from Dragon Command.
Hey, why did you buy it?
Alright, just call it again.
Alright.
But Dan, why did you buy it though?
Why not?
Tinhorn, that's like he had 8,000 points.
I want to watch this dragon leave.
Okay.
Get the fuck out, dragon. You're not a member of this. He just.
They just teleport away?
Yeah, I have no clue where you are, Tinhorn, just by the way.
Reed's leaving him there.
Hmm?
Reed, Danny, the supply.
Okay, you want to go left? Yeah.
Leave.
Okay.
Leave, Danny!
Yes.
Someone knocking?
No, you should be about there. You're just
oh,
gonna
no,
have to go
that's just chasing Shane running around
yeah.
My house, like. Yeah.
I know where I'm going, though.
Alright, looks like he's it's there.
Wrong. I made you waste 1,000 points.
Shane McCarthy's a boy.
This is the second time. This is the second time the dragon has showed up in 2 minutes.
It's awesome.
For real.
Alright guys, when you get here, I'm playing hide and seek. Whoever finds me wins, but here's the trick. You're not allowed to open your eyes.
Okay. Nick, I hope you know I'm actually gonna keep my eyes closed and try to find you.
I hope it falls off the map somehow.
Falls off the map with no death barrier.
Do you want something?
Whoa, what was that?
Guys, I know where Nick is.
Wow, Danny, how'd you navigate that perfectly with your eyes closed? That's crazy.
I don't know, man. It's,
Alright, I'm gonna lock my door then.
Nick, I'm putting the dragon strike right on you.
Oh, yeah, in the round.
You guys can leave.
Tinhorn.
Yeah.
Cool. And Tinhorn cornered me.
Oh, shoot.
Fuck you, that doesn't work in Black Ops 3.
Tinhorn, you wanna see something cool? You both want to see something cool? Come here.
Ow! I'm not JFK.
Are you ready for this? Insta swap.
Whoa. I realize I said reset.
I mean,
what around.
If this works?
Yep.
Guys, just shoot once.
Well, it's just
because
you guys are messing around. So I'm like, alright, well, that probably means they're done. So.
Sorry, Nolan.
I get it. Big Nolan does that a lot.
But. You guys were like, oh, hide and seek and everything.
Shut up, bitch.
Alright, thank you.
Nick, do your
Sorry
teachers
for
go
around
over,
for like 10
do
seconds.
Do your teachers prep you for the PSATs?
What else would you need to do?
Nick, do your teachers prep you for the PSATs?
I mean, they give us the option to. You killed him close enough. Alright, jump down to Norn. Move.
My teacher goes, okay guys, I'm gonna teach you a little bit each day so you're ready for this. It's on Wednesday and she hasn't even...
Alright, so look for the green light.
This
look
is horrible.
For the green light above the things, Reese and Tinhorn. Tinhorn, you know what I'm talking about, right? Like the air valves?
Yeah.
Alright.
Still have a blue light.
So look for the one with the green light above it.
Alright, I have the website up, so...
No, I have the guide up on my phone.
Oh.
Yay, I got the trial.
Shoot, where'd it go?
Nice.
Oh, alright, I found it anyway. Alright, so it starts in supply and ends in department. Supply to department. That means supply is 2. Alright, is anyone a dragon right now?
Nope.
Dragon what?
Are you a Reese? Tank?
Tank.
Nick, dragon man.
But I finished my challenge, so I get a free pack punch gun.
Alright,
it's
so
gonna
it's...
be the FFAR.
Nick, I killed the
Marvel. Set tank to 1, Danny, or Reese?
To 1?
Yes. Tinhorn, can you set infirmary to,
Alright, that 1.
Hey, can you set infirmary to 3, Tinhorn?
Yep.
And Reese, make your way to dragon.
Okay.
Wait, Nick, what's my last perk?
I got dragon.
Oh, you got dragon?
Alright,
dragon, infirmary is 3. And well, dragon, 2.
I can get infirmary as 3.
Nick.
Infirmary
Nick,
is 3.
Where's double tap, you bitch?
Yeah,
infirmary
put it.
Is 3, yes. I will tell in a sec, Danny. I'm trying to do stuff right now.
Just kidding, I'm gonna go hit Wonder Fist because he took too long.
I'm doing an Easter egg step right now. That's time.
Nah, I don't care.
Did it work, Nick?
You guys said dragon, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Somebody hopefully did.
I did.
Alright, Tinhorn, which one did you set?
I set infirmary and dragon.
And Reese got tank, right?
And I got
I worked to where I have the cylinder.
You got it? Alright, done.
Yep.
I really hope I get mule kick. I got electric cherry. I guess I'm taking it. I'm on 5-5 first now.
Watch out, Nick.
Does anybody have an on the house?
No.
Nope.
In there?
Not
down at all?
No. You know, yes, Danny?
Wait, does a thermal enhancement, like, turn your gun?
Not permanent. Not permanent.
Wait, Nick, did you get it? Did you get the purple code cylinder?
Yeah.
Nice.
Should I just use it right now?
I'm proud of you.
Use what right now?
The thermal enhancement.
If you
want. Give me the FFAR. MX Grant, I kind of want to. So I still have the MRC.
Who's upstairs right now in this room? Can you take the zombie?
The L4C!
Can you take the zombie?
Yeah!
Never mind.
What the fuck? Hey Nick, why are
them? I don't know why they're not here. I don't know how to activate them.
Nick, this is called the F. Formless.
Dude, should I take the Shadow Claws? No.
Yes.
Well, no, but I wouldn't have points got that. I can get them from Fox.
Well, I wouldn't take... I wouldn't take anything until I get Mule Kick.
But I still have more 6.
I still... well... If you have an upgraded gun, it's still not going to be a points gun, because it's upgraded.
But FFAR...
That's not a good argument.
We're missing one...
Yes.
Reese, I
trophy.
Already have the FFAR, so you can't have it.
But you could also get the FFAR.
Shoot, we need to do
thing
the
is,
egg.
You can also get the FFAR from the box, so that's why I wouldn't have taken it until you'd gotten one, so you could take the other.
But Nick, 7.
Oh, sorry, my bad. That makes your choice logical now.
Yes. But also, side note, it showed me a purple camo, and then when I picked it up, it was blue.
That's game breaking, we gotta restart.
Yeah, I'm a little bit triggered by that.
Danny, come
one
here, you're training a tank.
Really
Does it think I'm like colorblind or something?
Come here, Dan, you're training a tank.
I think I just won't notice that.
What?
Tank, fact.
Oh, I know where tank is.
See?
I'm gonna lead you there.
How are you now?
Congratulations on not being
this is supply.
This is tank.
How do we
upgrade? Oh, I'm proud of you. You actually knew that.
Can you upgrade the shield in Revelations?
No. Well,
you're Revelations.
If so, no one's figured out how to yet.
Huh.
Alright, so remember, train up your zombies, we need napalm kills, which is burning zombies. Yes. And rod.
Okay. There's a napalm kill for you.
I'm waiting to get my immolation liquidation till I either use my last implant sight or get meal kick.
Is anybody even
need it? Could the like dragon come a little bit later?
What, Danny?
Does anybody even need it? Like, don't we all
not necessarily, no. But I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna use it anyway for my.
Well, once I get meal kick, I'll try and hit for the shadow claw.
Wait, don't shadow claws break the game?
No.
Aren't they glitched?
No.
I could have sworn they were glitched.
I don't think
they fixed it. They fixed it.
Danny.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why?
The newest patch.
Okay, good. I don't wanna have any trouble.
Who dead?
Finally.
Alright, Danny, are you gonna get the game tonight?
Not tonight, bitch.
Zombies, where are you? The dragon
is poor.
He is.
I'll get it next week.
You know, Reese, you would have a bunch of zombies, but someone got a nuke.
It wasn't me.
Wreck.
It wasn't me either.
It wasn't. Who was it? I guess
come
it was
on,
you.
Come on, Jaden.
It wasn't me.
No, it definitely was, because Danny said it wasn't him. Even though I know it wasn't. Fire sale, where's the box?
There's no location.
There's a box in the. Oh.
There's no location.
Danger closest, because that helps.
It's not. Yes, it is. Where is it? It's downstairs.
Better give me one keys.
Swear if the dragon comes right now.
Shut up, Sophia.
Sophia's hot, I fucker.
You can have the ray gun and the ray gun.
Oh,
mark
oh, that's great. No, I'm stuck on top of a zombie. That's great.
I'll get him.
You sure?
I have implant sight.
I'm already running toward him.
Okay. I have implant sight.
I'm already running towards him.
Danny, the zombies will not be able to go to me.
Do you see me running towards him?
Alright, you get him. I'm not helping.
Okay. So you just run around the zombies and you go to Tinhorn and you go, hey, you're revived.
You are of no easy help peasy. In shallow grave.
Don't kill them all, because we have to wait for napalm.
Guess I'm training my zombies at armory now.
That's good.
See, Nick, I just showed you how it's done.
Yeah, but you see, I had a guarantee that I wouldn't down, and you didn't.
I live life on the edge.
Oh.
I should really be studying for the PSATs.
Remember when you yelled at me for doing homework earlier?
Were you studying for the PSATs? You weren't even studying for the PSATs.
I was studying for a test that actually matters.
PSATs don't matter.
What can you gain from the PSATs?
Knowledge.
Oh. You got a point there. Because when I think Danny Morrow, all I think is just this guy with a passion for knowledge. I definitely don't get a picture of someone screaming nigger.
Dude, this dragon wants to show up every time I don't have zombies.
You're a zombie.
I've just been kind of training zombies.
I don't have anybody in this dragon here.
Reese, come over near armory.
Okay.
Don't come in the armory.
Okay.
Tony, do you have zombies right now?
I have a bunch. Come on, buddy.
I'm gonna arrest
fly
a
over
black
here
man tonight.
You're gonna do what?
Arrest a black man for nothing. I'm gonna go find one on the street and go.
The police already do that though.
Gun on me. And I'm gonna shoot.
Alright, Nick, where should I be?
Gun.
What?
Where do you want me to be? I'm in infirmary.
Stand at the bottom of the ramp. Infirmary.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're not playing Mob
of
the Dead. There's no infirmary.
Oh, I was just gonna loop back around. Like I was just coming from there. For we'll fly.
Go to armory and stand at the bottom of the ramp.
Like here.
No, like keep going up. Yeah, like there. Yeah. Just kinda chill there.
Why?
Increase the chance of Danny, go near Tinhorn.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Oh, I got him.
Wait, why? Look, why?
So that way the dragon has a bigger chance of landing. Sorry, steal my kills.
Sorry.
It's Tinhorn.
Yeah?
It's in the corner over here.
I don't have any Avengers Legos!
What?
Because I've never bought a set of Avengers Legos in my life!
What the heck?
She definitely didn't!
Oh shoot.
Dude, I didn't even realize
there's a max ammo
thing as an Avengers Lego set.
Hey Tinhorn.
We need collats now. Let Tinhorn do that.
Yeah.
Just don't kill your zombie.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Good luck. It's about time. I thought it was gonna be earlier. My challenge is to shoot the arm. Okay, bye. Have to shoot the arms off these lads.
Snipe!
Got two.
Oh, this one's zapping me. Don't zap me.
Three.
Bitch.
Wait a minute, I think.
No. If
yeah.
It makes another noise, then we
yeah.
Get it.
Okay, that's another one.
Have it.
No, that's not the unlocking sound, though.
I'll check.
Unlocking what?
It's not there.
I don't even know where that. Oh, wait, yes, I do.
You know what these things remind me of? Have you ever seen Chicken Little?
Yeah?
Okay, yeah, now we got it. Now we got
the
it.
The aliens that came down?
Yeah, now it's there.
Knocking on my door and it's triggering.
Your hands are positively filthy.
Alright, I need to. No.
I have the max.
I think I need
Hello?
One more Valkyrie. Yeah.
I'm good.
And three, two.
Hey,
I gotta reload again. Chase, Chase!
Face your own demons, Nikolai. Are you prepared for what lies ahead?
Okay. Nick's about to like rape his brother. Like in the anus.
Double points! I knew that would happen, but even so, the noise gave me.
We need collapse, right? I can do your collapse.
Are you trying to bring me out in a rush?
Yeah, I'm getting them. I got a few.
He said. Broken arm showed him how to open up new world.
You're welcome, guys. God, you would be nothing without my carpet.
Sorry, that was just a little too uncomfortable for both of us.
How many cloths do we need?
A lot.
It has been so long. I miss it.
Work, Junior. That is how we.
Oh, we got him.
Do I have a Valkyrie?
There's no shield kills.
Alright, I'm back.
Nick, do you have any Avengers?
Shield now.
Oh, shield now? Alright.
Nick, do you have any fucking Avengers Legos?
I couldn't tell you.
Who asked you that?
Chase and Shane. Right,
wait, it's done. It's done.
Right, yeah, I finished.
Autistic.
Alright, I'll call the dragon at dragon command.
There's no point in buying Legos if they weren't in that blue bucket that just had a bunch of random ones in it. You guys remember Legos?
Mm-hmm.
Lego who? Who's Legos? What do you mean remember?
Remember that Reese is gay right now? No, you're not gay.
Yeah, I am. When I ult, I say, push it. Push it, though. I like to cut my ass.
Alright,
I'm gonna let my zombie. I have a zombie. I'm gonna let him respawn, so don't kill any more zombies. Unless you have a big train, kill it now. Oh, and also, just so you guys know, I'm getting meal cake this round, so I'm gonna hit my fire sale.
So, get my perks, gotcha.
Yes.
Good thing I have one perk.
Actually, I'm gonna wait till after we get the egg incubated, but then I'm gonna get meal cake.
I'm still gonna get to be cool right now, though. Nikki, you don't have a shield.
I know. Okay. It broke while I was getting the kills for it. Nope, Reese, you think I'm incapable of this, don't you?
Yeah, you got me.
Guess who upgraded the shield? The answer is no one, because I didn't do it.
How do you do it?
Well, first things first, you can't be autistic, so Danny, you can't upgrade the shield.
Shit, come on. Why does it always do this?
Second, you need to be able to read.
Shit.
But like, not just regular read, advanced read.
Ha, fuck.
And not read like read words, read like my friend read.
Yeah.
You need to know how to him.
Read Marcus.
Yeah, how do you know? And third and final step, Dane, this is the hardest for you, alright? You have to call Tinhorn Jaden.
Nope.
Alright, as soon as you guys are ready to go, come to Dragon Command.
Wait, did you actually upgrade the shield?
What? No, I didn't. I don't know, it's not working for some reason.
How do you upgrade the damn shield?
Well, there's supposed to be symbols outside the map you can shoot. But none of them are appearing.
Is upgrading the shield a necessity for the Easter egg?
No. But it has more health and it does more damage.
It's really good for the boss fight.
Alright, everyone up to the damage. Or the jam. Yeah, everyone up to the damage. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going on a trip to a place called Auschwitz. Who's not on? Get on, get on.
Can you get on?
My friend just sent me a picture of his asshole, so I was kind of stunned.
Says the guy who sends like dick pics every day.
Right, yeah, really. Asshole is different.
Not really. I think we just got the wings. Never mind, just kidding. Reese, shut up! I bet you've never spoken a word of Spanish in your life. Alright, everyone downstairs.
What do we have to do?
Incubation.
We gotta incubate the ego. Go!
Is that supposed to do that?
Reese, I didn't say go, I said slow.
Was I supposed to put my egg in the thing? Probably not. Nick, I wasn't supposed to put my egg in the thing, was I?
No, you were.
Why am I the only one with an egg in the thing?
We all have an egg. It's one egg for all of us.
Ah, oh, that's gay.
You're gay.
Hey, egg, finish, you pussy.
Hey, listen.
Got you.
didn't even hit.
Yeah, I know. How many of those do I have? Ending not
done. Alright, pick up the egg.
Oh, we have to wait for it to cool.
No, did I say to wait for it to cool? No, pick it up. I don't care if it's hot. Don't be a pussy. Okay.
Just end the round?
Yep, I'm gonna stay in here, because that's one of my challenges anyway, so... Hey, get out of here, Danny. Leave.
No, I'm picking up the egg, you cunt.
You can't. You have to wait like two rounds. Nice trick shot, Danny.
Thanks.
Nope, that was a compliment.
After the island, I believe I would never again in hell set foul orders. I was wrong. I was so wrong.
HG40, that's not even a real gun.
Hey, Tinhorn, send me nudes of your butt.
Okay.
Reese, you too. Can't even say no.
I'm answering that for him because I know what it's.
No, it's not even a word in the English vocabulary.
What happened to it? It used to be, Danny. Honestly, just use it right now.
Why?
Just do it, trust me.
Is it worth it? It just frees
yes.
the zombies.
Trust me, do it.
Nah, I'm waiting till the boss fight for that shit.
Oh, that's actually not a bad idea.
Yeah.
But then you can't use danger closes during the boss fight.
I don't care. Nick, I can literally freeze every fucking zombie in the whole thing.
I mean, yes?
Yeah. Do you see a problem with that?
I mean, no. Oh, it's fire sale.
Yeah.
I just realized that. I'm just gonna end around right away just so you guys know.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Unless any one of you guys want to hold a zombie. I guess not.
Who got a nuclear?
Guess. His name is Reese.
Wait,
that was me.
No, it was Reese.
Guys, I'm taking the dragon to pack punch. Yeah.
Okay, we can blow each other here.
Cool. That's what's not gonna happen. Hey, Dragon, let me get on your back and fuck you in the ass. Thanks.
I have a max reload.
I'm good.
Hold on, I gotta reload, so give me a sec. Alright, I'm grabbing it in 3, 2, 1.
Sweet.
Good one, Dempsey.
Guess who's here and guess who's queer?
Who?
Alright, next time they use fire sale.
Nick, fuck you, stop.
I'm not gonna do it anymore.
Focus, Edward. You can make this work.
Alright, I can't help it.
Nick. You're a dick. If I didn't get my gun, I was gonna leave the game.
Wait, when are you gonna use the next fire sale?
Right now.
Just so I know when.
I didn't even use the one the first time. Someone just got a drop.
Okay.
I got one.
But just tell me before you use the fire sale.
Yeah, I'm not using them till after we get our wonder weapon.
Okay.
Alright, you're gonna run if you have a zombie.
Is the thing almost done cooled?
It should be done after this round.
What's this step after this? We almost done the damn Easter egg.
Yeah, I have the egg.
How far are we from being done?
Alright, so I can pick
know.
This up now.
We're like, yep, you can.
Halfway.
Probably. Maybe. I think once we finish this round, we should be halfway.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god.
That wasn't loud.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, ears.
No. Well, the wings are here. Is a
there's a Valkyrie.
I have wings now.
You can't wear the wings in the helmet anymore.
Yeah, which is stupid.
What do the wings do?
You can go to the pack punch without buying the dragon.
Wait, really?
You fucking fly.
Yeah.
Hey, do you like not take fire damage or is it just reduced?
It's reduced.
With the wings?
Yeah, the wings reduce fire damage and you can just teleport to pack a punch.
Should I wear the helmet or the wings?
I would wear the wings until we go to the boss fight.
Okay, wear the
and
wings.
Then switch to the helmet right before the boss fight. Don't worry about it right now, just wait till we're holding a guy. Alright, I'm gonna get mule kick and double tap. Much as I would love stamina. Actually, what is it even the point of me getting mule kick now I'm thinking about it? Because I'm gonna go for the death machine for the boss fight, so never mind. Still use my fire sails, but.
Does anybody have an on the house?
No. You asked that question already.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Reese asked that question at 1.2.
What question?
Does anyone have on the house?
Oh yeah.
Max has always said I had a lot of untapped potential.
I'd like it if someone did, because then I could have 6 perks.
I have Valkyrie.
Nick, I'm coming back to pack a punch if you're still there. Oh wait, where are the wings? Nick, tell me where the wings are.
I have zombies on me right now.
Just tell me where they are.
I can't describe a new where they are. They're on the third floor of the department store.
Where's the department store?
What, Danny?
Where's the department store?
Exactly! It's near spawn.
Fly depot, right?
Dang, this is not it at all.
Wait, should I take the L4 siege?
If you think you can manage with it, well.
Never mind.
Alright, Nick, if I go to spawn.
Because the L4 siege is only good if you're good. With it.
I cannot participate in such a bizarre courtship ritual.
Wherever this is with the wings over here, definitely needs to show me where they are.
Someone show Danny where the wings are.
Alright, they're right here.
Sweet.
Can this guy not get electrified? Come on, Valkyrie. Electrify the zombie.
How do I use them?
Just walk up to any dragon location.
Then I'm just like, yo, bitch, find me somewhere.
Basically. There we go.
Guess what time it is, Danny?
And you guys have a zombie?
Is it 9/11?
No.
It's 11/11.
It's your favorite.
I have to put on my story. Wish this new bitch on my cock would eat my ass. I'm going to pack a punch and double pack both my guns.
I'm letting my zombie respawn to say guys now, so if you see him, don't like dead him.
Are you?
So wait, I can use it for free.
Yeah, I'm gonna use I get my last 2 perks and then I'm gonna use.
Like, are you gonna do it this round though?
Yes.
Okay, let me get real quick. Has always eluded me. That may be for the best. Wait, where is the zombie?
I let him respawn, so I don't know.
Cause I would love to get a new shield, because mine is like non-existent.
You're a new shield.
Watch it, Danny.
Huh?
I said watch it, Danny.
Shut up, bitch.
Wait, we're missing a trophy. What are we missing?
The last one, I have to punch the safe.
Oh.
We could do that anytime. I just haven't done it yet because I was running around.
Now I got somewhere for my little guy to perch.
Just got him protecting Arn, thanks.
Wait, do you guys have the guy?
Oh, wow. I just need one more electrified zombie to kill. That's frustrating.
Wait, do you have the zombie?
I got fireworks and dead wire.
Tinhorn.
Are good. Where basically anything besides oh never mind.
I would actually say or PPSH.
Ooh, FFAR. Hey.
Probably the FFAR for damage.
The FMR will probably be better in a boss fight.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, everyone go to a box location. He's on fire sales.
Wait, give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec.
Is there a box in spawn?
Someone's already at spawn.
That's me.
I think there's two people at spawn.
I'm gonna go to tank.
Well, not anymore.
I'm only gonna take it if it's monkeys, by the way.
Well, there's more than four box locations, so if everyone wanna go to a different one.
I'm at the tank pack.
Alright, Tinhorn, let me know when you're good.
I'm good. At a different one.
You're right. Good? Alright, I'm popping.
Please give me something that's not a gun.
I'll pretend that made sense.
Like monkeys.
Yes.
Or trip mines.
Oh, I got monkeys. Nice.
You're a douche nozzle.
HG40, alright.
Ah, you think you're cool about your head, so fascinating. I got the rig.
Hey, Maker, alright. Making game. PPSH! Does somebody have like temporal gift or something?
What?
I got the shadow claws.
Nice, take them.
Alright. Well, it looks like I'm set.
So yeah, shadow claws, FFAR, Mark
3. I've got shadow claws, FFAR.
Why is this fire sale going on for so long?
Who's got that temporal gift? Who done it? I have two dual-wield weapons. I have five weapons on my person.
That would give me the 48 dredge.
That would cling around so much. Like, the way you'd walk, like, all your guns would just hit into each other if you had five.
Thanks.
Can I please...
Let me hit again.
Like, you have, like, seven more temporal... Wait, not
that was a really long
time. No, I used all of them. I just used all of them at once, that's why it took so long.
Wow.
Alright, who has a zombie? Fight? Who has a zombie? Alright. Just keep him up there then, Tinoi, because I'm gonna open a safe down here.
Should I go pack punch now or no?
Like, how much longer
till I would say no.
Okay.
So I'm gonna need... Alright, I got the last 12.
12,500.
Alright. The trophies in, I'm not starting the challenges yet. The last trophy.
Alright,
Danny, do you know how to do the bomb defusal step?
Nope.
Oh, that's bad.
Alright, so I'm gonna get Dragon, Danny's doing Department, Reese, you'll do Tank and Infirmary. Yes, but Reese, you'll do Tank and Infirmary, and Tinhorn, okay. You'll do Armory and Supply.
So should I just start training in Tank now?
Yeah, Tinhorn, do you know where the bomb locations are in Armory and Supply?
I'll figure it out. Let me look.
Alright, so go look for them. I'm gonna show Danny where his is.
Yeah, and Danny, just because
the
thing
is on the bottom floor, it's on the bottom floor under the stairs.
Under the stairs? That's the only location?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm there.
I'm just gonna make sure you're looking at the right thing. No, but I'm gonna make sure you're looking at the right thing.
It looks like a fucking bomb, Nick. It's the only thing down here that doesn't look like a chair.
Alright,
I found it.
I mean, you're right.
It's the little box with the red and orange thing on it, right?
Yeah, it's like the red dot and the orange little bar.
Now, key thing to note here, just because...
It's Reese's game!
No, blue things might activate from it, but that doesn't mean it's yours.
Basically, what Reese means is do not hold F on your bomb unless I tell you to. Because we have to do it in a certain order. So... unless I explicitly say the words, Danny, hold F. Do you know what you don't do, Danny?
Hold F.
Wow, how'd you know?
And Nick will tell us what step.
No, Danny, seriously, how the heck did you know?
I killed myself.
Alright, does anyone have an upgraded gun besides Reese?
Yeah, I do.
Alright, so everyone has one but me. So basically, you guys will do the Gersh step.
I've killed
Rip Gersh.
I can
see you. Alright, let me think of what else. Friendly Mangler is Friendly Mangler. Friendly Valkyrie is friendly Valkyrie. Projecting the thing outside the map. We'll do Dragon Strike. Alright, you guys ready? I'm starting the first challenge. I'll tell you what it is.